6G is expected to enable new user experiences driven by the rapid convergence of physical, digital, and virtual worlds. 6G stands as the innovation platform that will transform the world in 2030 and beyond. Today, 5G Massive MIMO delivers wide area coverage using the sub-7 GHz spectrum. To meet the anticipated capacity demand of future use cases, we'll need to unlock new spectrum resources. The potential spectrum range that can deliver wide area capacity for 6G is in the upper mid-band from 7 to 16 GHz. Giga-MIMO technology can overcome the challenging propagation properties of higher frequency bands and deliver a coverage footprint comparable to 5G Massive MIMO. This allows 6G to reuse existing 5G base station sites, leading to swift and cost-effective deployment of 6G networks. Qualcomm Technologies is actively engaging in cutting-edge research on end-to-end Giga-MIMO system design. We have successfully developed a Giga-MIMO base station prototype that operates within the 13 GHz band. This test system utilizes Qualcomm QRU100 5G RAN platform and Qualcomm QTR185 RF transceivers. It supports 4,096 antenna elements and 256 digital chains, all within a form factor comparable to a 5G base station. The 13 GHz Giga-MIMO prototype is currently undergoing testing and will soon be deployed in our over-the-air test network in San Diego. It has 16 times more antenna elements than the 3.5 GHz 5G base station, resulting in up to 12 dB higher beamforming gains. The received signal strength at the device remains very similar between the 3.5 and 13 GHz transmissions for the same conducted base station power. This shows that co-siting 6G Giga-MIMO with existing 5G deployments can deliver comparable wide area coverage. Giga-MIMO is one of the foundational technologies that will enable our 6G future. Unlocking new wide area bandwidths to support next generation use cases and meet the capacity demands of the decade to come.